Jog it out on the spot. Alright, high knees, get those knees up. And butt kicks, heels to your butt. So try to kick your butt. If you need to step it out, step it out. And sprint out for 10 seconds on the spot as fast as you can. 5 more seconds, pick it up. And back to high knees one more time. And butt kicks, heels to your butt. All right, now sprint it out. One more time, 10 seconds, that's it. As fast as you can. 5 more seconds. And jumping jacks, hands all the way up. Keep going. Good. You can bounce around, you can shuffle around a little bit. Last 5, try to fire that arm as fast as you can. And we're gonna go into our crosses right away. Same stance, other hand. You're gonna cross it over. Thank you. Good. You really want to cross that body. Use your core. Pivot that back foot. There you go. Good. Woo! 5 seconds. Fire away. And now we're going to go to our hooks for 30. That first hand. There you go. Good. Ooh, everybody's looking mean today. I love it. There you go. That hook should be keeping that elbow tucked in. There you go. Nice. We got 5 seconds. Fire away. 2, 1. We're going to go to that other side now. Switch your stance. And we're going to jab it out. 2, 1. Go. So jab. And keep that other hand up. Cover your face. Jab it out. And in. There you go. Woo. You should be feeling nice and warm now. We got 5 seconds. Fire away. 2, 1, crosses that other arm. Cross it over. Pivot that back foot. There you go. Nice. Make it hard. There you go. Make it count. Woo! 5 seconds. Fire away those crosses. There you go. Non-stop. All right, now we're going to go to those hooks right away. Hook. Hook. There you go. You got to make sure you're inhaling, exhaling with those punches. Woo! Now I want you to box skip. I want you to try to keep moving while I tell you your second combo. What we're gonna do, you're gonna start on your right stance. We're gonna go 2 hooks. So 1, 2, you're gonna cross your feet 2 times. So 1, 2, cross, cross. 2 hooks, 2 crosses. Hook, hook, cross, cross. And then we'll go to the other side for a minute. 3, 2, 1, go. Hook, hook, 2 crosses. Hook, hook, 2 crosses. Good. Awesome. Good. Get up on those tippy toes on those crosses. Big crosses with those feet. This class is what you put into it. The harder you punch, the more you're gonna feel it tomorrow. We got 30 seconds to go. Nice. Everybody's looking awesome. Last 10. Pick it up, pick it up. Good, Charlene. Awesome, Melissa. Good job. 1 more, 2. And 1. We're going to go to that other side. 3, 2, 1, go. 2 hooks, cross. Keep those arms up when you're crossing your feet. Good. Good job. Everybody's looking awesome. I love it. Kim, the shoe trick. Good job. We have less than 30 seconds, everyone. Put a little bit more power into those hooks now. Woo! Get a little serious. Woo! Got less than 10 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. All right. Again, you're gonna try to skip it out while I show you our next combo. Start on your right side. We're gonna go jab, cross, hook, uppercut, hook. All right? Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, hook. Do it nice and slow. We got 1 minute on one side, 1 minute on the other. We're going in 3, 2, 1, go. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, hook. I like to move forward into my punches. You can shuffle around if you want. There you go. And if I had your speakers on, I should be able to hear you breathing through each of those punches. So you make it count. We got 30 seconds to go. Good. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, hook. There you go. Nice. Ooh, Kim, that was aggressive. I love it. Keep going, less than 10 seconds on this side. Pick it up, go. 2 and 1. We're gonna switch it to the other side right away. 3, 2, 1, go. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, hook. There you go. Awesome job, everyone. 20 in already. We got 40 to go. Woo. You should be feeling that now. Your shoulders should be nice and warm. Good. Melissa McGraw. Damn, girl. Good. Renee Power. I love it. 20 seconds. Not even. Sean, let's see your moves, buddy. Woo. There you go. There you go. M, don't attack him. Don't attack him. We got less than 10 seconds to go. Keep going. One more combo. 3, 2, and 1. Just keep it out. All right. Our next one, we're going to go stand on that right stance. Hook, hook, cross, cross, cross. And up. So 2 hooks, 3 crosses, down and up. If you cannot sprawl, squat it and up. Okay, we got 3, 2, 1, go. Hook, hook, cross, cross, cross. Down and up as fast as you can. That sprawl should be really quick. Good. There you go, sprawl it. Jump it back, jump it up. Keep that core engaged during that sprawl. Good. Awesome job, everyone. Woo, we're already past halfway. We got 15 seconds to go. Whew. Listen, Ted. Keep that power. 3, 2, 1. Switch your side. Right away, we're going in 3, 2, 1. Go. Hook, hook, cross, cross, cross. And up. Stopping, I love it. The burnout round's gonna kill us. It is, it always does. Good job. Less than 30 seconds to go. punches. 5 seconds. Give me one more. Two. And one. All right. We don't get a break yet. We got our burnout round. So we got 10 second running punches. And then we're going to go down. 10 second push-ups. 5 rounds. Everybody ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Running punches. We're up here. It's only 10 seconds. 5 more seconds, not even. And we're down. Push-ups right away. You gotta be quick. Good, good, good. Go, go, go. And up. Right away. Running punches. 5 seconds, not even. And we're down. Push-ups. We need one more. 2, 1. Up. Round 3. Woo! Get those knees up. Quick, quick, quick. And we're down. Push-ups. Woo! One more, 2, 1, round 4. Stay in it with me. Come on. Push, push, push. Get those arms up. You're punching up high. And down push-ups. Go, go, go. Good. Dig deep on those push-ups. Come on. And we're up, last round. Right away. Make this round your best round yet. Woo! Keep it going, push, push, push. Less than 5 seconds. And you're down. Last set of push-ups. One more push-up. 2, and 1. Oh man. You get a little breather. Little break. Grab some water. I'm going to show you your first move for round 2. We're going to do our squat and kick. Feet are shoulder width apart. You're going to squat it down. Come up and kick. We're going to stay on the same side. Kick with the same side for 1 minute. And then we'll go to the other side. So we're going to go in about 15 seconds. Looks like everybody's ready to go. I like that. 5 seconds and we're going. Squat and kick. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Squat it, kick, there you go. Try to get that kick up nice and high. It's like you're kicking your car door closed because your hands are full. You're just gonna kick it nice and hard. There you go. 30 seconds to go. Good. Come on, Nat. Big kicks. I love it. 15 seconds to go. Less than 10 seconds, everyone. We're almost there. It should be burning a lot. 2, 1. Get ready for that other side. 3, 2, 1. Go. Squat it and kick that other side. Woo! There you go. Come on, Sean. Kick a little higher. Get up there. Good, good, good. There you go, Tracy. Good job. Come on, Laura. Dig deep in that squat, big kick. We got 40 seconds to go. Woo. 30 30 seconds. Not even. Oh, we have 20 seconds to go. This is feeling like a long time. Woo! My legs are killing. 10 seconds. If you came out, I want you back in now, stronger than ever. There you go. Woo! 2, 1. Oh, breathe for a second. If you can, hop, skip, but you do not have to. Second move, you're gonna get into a split squat. You're gonna come down, you're gonna lunge, and jab. Opposite knee, opposite hand. So you're gonna come down, jab, back up, down, jab, back up. 1 minute on each side. We're going in 3, 2, 1, go. Down, jab, up. Get deep into that lunge and jab. Keep those hands up. Sean, it looks like you're trying to punch me right in the nose. There you go. Woo! Get deep in that lunge. It should really start to burn the quads. Keep those hands up. My glute is like getting a Charlie horse on the one side, my quads on fire on the other side. We got 20 seconds to go. Woo! Good. If you can pick up that tempo, pick it up. I know it's hard. 10 seconds. Woo! Less than 5, give me 2 more. 2, 1, shake it off. We gotta go right to the other side. 3, 2, 1, go. Down and jab. There you go. Woo-hoo! This side's gonna hurt more. Unbelievable. I want to see if everybody's making it. I sure am not. Come on, Pam. Melissa, get deep in that lunge. Come on, Laura. 30 seconds. There you go, Renee. Whatever your range of motion is, that's what you do. We got lots of time still. Whew. Stay focused, stand, do not come out, we got 10 seconds. If you came back out, you're in. Stronger, more power. Come on, Sean. Woo! Almost there. 2, and 1. Woo! Jump it out, skip it out, shuffle it out. Our next one, it's kind of like a little break, but not really. So pick a side. We got knee, front kick, side kick. Knee, front kick, pivot that foot out, open up that hip, and go into that side kick. 1 minute each side. We're going in 3, 2, 1, go. Knee, front kick, side kick. I kind of like this one. Turn it up a little bit. Woo! You can't kick that high. That's okay. Whatever your range of motion is, that's what you do today. You just gotta make it through this. Woo! Woo! Less than halfway to go. Last 15 seconds. Everybody's killing it. Keep it up. Come on, knee, front kick, side kick. This is not when you slow down. 5 seconds, come on, Tracy. 2, and 1. Other side. Get ready in 2, 1, go. Knee, front kick, side kick. If you're not breathing, feel like you're gonna pass out. Breathe. That's it. You can do anything in 20 seconds. Woo! Almost there. Kick harder, kick higher now. 5 seconds. 2 and 1. Woo! All right, Tracy's like, I'm not stopping. Look at me go. I love it. Our next move, we got kick and lunge. Kick and lunge. If you want to throw in a hop, a jump hop at the top, kick it, lunge, and add a little jump kick if you want to challenge yourself. 1 minute each side. We're going in 3, 2, 1, go. Kick, lunge. Good. Lunge it. Kick it. 20 seconds. Nice, Renee. I saw that kick. Good job, Tracy. Woo. Woo. Everybody's jumping up. I love it. 10 seconds. Wow. 5 seconds to go. 2 more. 2 and 1. Good job, everyone. We got the other side. 2, 1, go. I hope you remember which side you're kicking. Good, Melissa, sweet tag, good job. Awesome, get up there, girl. Love it. Melissa McGraw, ninja. Come on, Sean. Good job, Em. Less than 20 seconds. Try to pick it up now. You're gonna wanna stop. I want you to dig deep. 10 seconds. Alright, next one. We're gonna get down nice and low. We're gonna pump that knee. 1 minute on one side, 1 minute on the other. Try to get as low as you can. And you're gonna pump it up just like that. And then we'll switch our side. 3, 2, 1, go. Get down. Keep going. Trying to find a good upbeat song for this. There you go. Get down a little bit lower. Bend that knee 90 degrees if you can. A minute is a long time. It's gonna start to hurt. You got 30 seconds to go. As it gets harder, your butt is gonna come up nice and straight. You gotta push yourself back down there. 15 seconds to go. Oh man, I feel I've got 10 seconds. Get back in there, everyone. I can see you. Woo! 2, 1. Other side. And go. Oh man. Woo! Give me a thumbs up if you're feeling fantastic on a Friday. Yeah. Good job. Keep it going. 20 in, 40 to go. Nice. Natalie, get lower, girl. Don't come out. Don't come out. Come on. Half one, got 30 seconds to go. Woo! It's gonna start really hurting. You're gonna wanna come out right now. Shake it off and get back in. Last 10 seconds. Go. Even if you have to scream. 5 seconds. 2 and 1. What time is it? Damn! It's time. That's it. You know what? If you can stay for the burnout, we're gonna quickly do the burnout. Monkey crawls for 15 seconds and scissor abs for 15. Back to back. Four rounds if you have to go, that's okay. But if you're staying with me, stay with me. Monkey crawls are like this. If you can't do that, standing mountain climbers and scissor abs. Just like that, okay? Everybody down. Monkey crawls. 15 seconds in 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! There you go. 5 seconds to go. Push it. And flip it over. Scissor abs. Pull your spine down to the ground. Squeeze your core. And flip it over. Monkey crawl, second round. Good, Tracy. Reach up higher. There you go. 5 seconds, everyone. Looking good. And flip it. Scissor abs. Crawls. 2, 1, round 3. We're going to 4 rounds, just to let you know. Everybody can lay it on.